Good morning, children. Coming to our next class. Okay. In the second lesson, my home, your home. Okay. Now we start the grammar part and question and answers. Now see the first chair one. Page number 16. Open your textbooks English. Page number 16. Read the words below. Now listen to your teacher read. As you listen to her or him, tick the words that you hear. Okay. Little mouse. Little mouse. You listen to that word in the lesson? Yes. So tick that one. Tick that one. Second one. Surprised. This one also here. So tick that one also. Is that all? Not that here in the lesson. So put the wrong. Next fourth one see. Find things to eat. You hear that lesson? So tick. Live in the city. This one also here. So tick. Visit his friend. This one also here in the lesson. So tick that one. Next. Out in the street. Out in the street. You hear that lesson? No. So wrong that one. Big bag. So tick that. With a bang. Tick that one also. Okay? I also given the numbering. Which one tick, which one wrong? Okay, P number C, true or false? First one I will read. After the cook went away, Mickey and Misty ate a raisin. That one is true or false? True. So put the first one true. Next, Misty did not like the taste of the raisin. False. Put the false that one. Next. The mice hide in a hole to get away from Bella the cat. Okay, the mice hide in a hole or not? Yes, so that one is true. Mickey then took Misty to the cellar. That one is also true. Next fifth one. Misty ate onions and pickles in the cellar? No, don't eat that onion and pickles in the cellar. So that one false. Next. Mickey nearly ate a piece of cheese in a trap? Yes. Okay, last sentence see. Finally, Mickey took mistake to the cellar. That is the eighth sentence. That is the eighth sentence. Next. In this pair, second sentence see. Mistake nearly got caught in a mouse trap. That is the ninth sentence. That is the ninth sentence. Okay, next one. Mistake realized that life in the city was very dangerous. That is 10th sentence. That is 10th sentence. Next, last one is, he decided to go back to the See children, page number 18, J Roman. Page number 18. I Roman C once. Word puzzle there. Okay? Take your pencils and draw the words. See here first one. In vertically, munch. M-U-N-C-H, munch. Only one H. Munch. Okay? Round that letters. M-U-N-C-H, only one H. Munch. Okay? Next, crunch. See, first row, crunch. C-R-U-N-C-H, crunch. C to H. Round up that word. Letters. Crunch. Okay? Next, see here. Bite. In third Roman, B spelling is there. See? B-I-T-E. Bite. So, round up that letters. Bite. Okay? In the second row, N below. S is there. See? Yes. S-I-P. Sip. S-I-P. Sip. Okay? Round up that. Round that one. Munch. Crunch. Bite. Sip. Four are finished. Okay? Next, lick. L-I-C-K, lick. L-I-C-K, lick. See here, L-I-C-K, lick. Round that letters. Okay? Next, chew. C-H-E-W, chew. C-H-E-W, chew. Round that letters. C-H-E-W, chew. Okay? C-H-E-W. Munch, crunch, bite, sip, lick. Okay, next one, see. Chomp. Third row, see. C-H-O-M-P. Chomp. Five letters. Round that five letters. C to P. C to P. Chomp. Okay, that's seven words. Munch, crunch, M Roman, see. See here. Write a proper noun for each common noun. Given the words are common nouns, but you write proper nouns now. Okay, see on the board ones. School is the common noun. Okay, the national school is the proper noun. Okay, cat, kitty, city, New Delhi, book, the Jungle Book, river, Ganga, newspaper, Inadu, girl, Meena, road, Window Road. Okay, specific names given there. So that is called proper nouns. Okay, these words are common nouns. Okay, this is the M Roman. Write it fast. Next, see the N Roman. N. Write the plurals of these words. Singular, plural. Okay, given that singulars and write plurals. Food, plural is feet. Bunch, bunches. Furniture, furniture. Furniture, singular, furniture also plural. Okay, country, countries. Grain, grains. Home, homes. Shelves, shelves. Ikra, sahiya, V. You write the letter is V, not F. Okay, city, cities. City, cities. Life, lives. Here also you write V, not F. Life, lives. Take your pencils and complete that one. M Roman and N Roman also. Okay, see P Roman here. What is the P Roman? Misty and Mickey said many things.